very misty, primordial, foggy day here in Asheville, or just south of Asheville. We're back on the Blue Ridge Parkway in the rain. Stefan and I. And we're getting good advice from people who see us here. They're telling us, you know, about the tail of the dragon and where we can go afterwards up on the Cherokee Skyway, maybe. So we have no idea where we're going, and that's fine. Just south of Walnut Cove on the Blue Ridge Parkway is one of these misty looking bridges in the rain. I went through a bunch of those yesterday, but didn't have the camera out. So sorry you missed all those wonderful moments, but there are so many on the Blue Ridge Parkway. You can't get them all. Too much film footage. People get bored after a while. Like, yeah, another bridge. Another tunnel. Did I say bridge a couple minutes ago, or did I say tunnel? I guess I'm getting loopy. That's a tunnel. Anyway, it's a nice one. We're going to see if we can go through it. Get up to a speed where I could put on my cruise control, so I didn't get to record the damn bridge. Fucking tunnel. Tunnel! It's a tunnel! God damn it. Feet up, I guess. Yeah, 5650. Rode through some pretty heavy rain and some really heavy fog, and this is the first view we've had all day. Gorgeous. Earlier we saw a little bit of a view at another valley and heard a very loud river below, but we couldn't really see it. And then the fog cleared and we still couldn't see it because it was down behind the tree line. But this is gorgeous. Just look at that. Look at the colors. It changes from minute to minute. See the fog rolling in, and we keep running into the same people every time we pull over. Run into the same folks, which is good because they're nice people. So, and everybody we meet has some connection to Germany. It's incredible how many people have been to Germany or have somebody who's from Germany, or they speak German, they studied German. I had no idea. Thank you.
I hope.
I love this. I saw that already. By the way, those were tunnels earlier. Tunnels, not bridges, tunnels.
Ricola!
So here we are in Cherokee, North Carolina, after a at times very rainy experience on the Blue Ridge Parkway, but now, as you can see, sunny and gorgeous, clouds here and there, maybe a chance of an afternoon thunderstorm, but boy, is this place a tourist trap. I mean, it's nice and all, don't get me wrong, but I mean, come on. I missed the twisties. This is a lot better than that first place we went to last night, that scumbag campground over by the French Broad River. And that's no joke, it's called French Broad. Anyway, pretty nice, huh? Quaint, cute. I'm happy. We burned the road up getting here, too. We came down Route 19, beautiful road. And then it started raining, and I was burning down that sucker doing about 70. And this group of bikers was pulled over at some abandoned gas station, all hiding underneath the over thing. And I burned by them doing 70 with Stefan, and I waved at them, and they're all looking at me like, time for a burger.